He's young. He's reckless. He's witty and funny. Funny in a way that he doesn't have much else to live for, so nothing is taken too seriously. He's a brawler. I was gonna say scrappy, but he's not scrappy. He's the man. I mean, he's got the superhuman strength that, and he's got gills, which he's been forbidden to talk about. So he knows something's off. He doesn't feel like he belongs to the humans. So all that into consideration, he's just at this point in his life, he's reckless and lost and feels abandoned, like he has no one and nothing. So take those aspects and kind of put them into a character and you get for some kind of fun, reckless entertainment.